Good evening, everyone. Today we are here to celebrate Teachers Day. We celebrate the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan as Teachers Day. Once he said, "Instead of celebrating my birthday separately, it would be my proud privilege if September 5th is observed as Teachers Day." So, since 1962, 5th September is Dr. Radhakrishnan's birthday and celebrated as Teachers Day in India. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was a great philosopher and an ideal teacher. He was born on 5th September 1888 in Madras, presently in Chennai, in a middle-class family. Teachers' Day is celebrated to show our gratitude, love, recognition of the hard work they put into molds. The Indian scriptures say about the four entities, Mata, Pita, Guru and Deva, that is Mother, Father, Teacher and God, where the position of God is next to the teacher. Guru Govind Do Khare Kake Lagu Pai, Balihari Guru Apne Govind Diyo Batai. अर्थात संत कबीर साहब कहते हैं कि जब गुरु और ईश्वर दोनों सामने खड़े हो तो गुरु का ही चरण स्पर्श करना चाहिए, क्योंकि गुरु ही हमें ईश्वर से मिलने का रास्ता दिखाते हैं।
गुरु ब्रह्मा, गुरु विष्णु, गुरु देवो महेश्वरा, गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्मा, तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः।